Hello guys, this is just a quick update video of the GL504, which components can you upgrade and so on. Without any comment, let's have a look.